Hey, hey, good morning. Giving everybody a chance to get on. So we are going to do a dumbbell cardio workout today. Make sure you grab your dumbbells. Setting up Facebook Live here at the same time, you know, multitasking. So like I said, if anyone knows how to do YouTube and Facebook Live simultaneously, help me out. All right, so we're going to do a quick dumbbell workout. It's going to be 30 minutes, I guess. We're going to do 3 circuits, 10 different moves. I just woke up, still half asleep. I'm going to give everyone a time to get on, a few minutes, maybe a minute or two. And then we're going to go ahead and get started. I'm here drinking my tea. Hey, good morning. So grab your dumbbells, yes? So we can get started. So I have 3 sets of dumbbells. I have my light, which is 5 pounds. 8 pound and 10 pounds. And I'm gonna see if I can alternate between the two and go from there. All right, I'm super tired. It's 5:30 Eastern Standard Time. I don't know what time it is your time, but we're gonna kick some ass Monday morning, get it done. All right, I felt like I just went to sleep, like, which I really did like 2 hours ago. All right, so we're gonna get it done, no worries. All right, so thank you for joining. Thank you. All right, so here we go. We're going to get started. It's going to be 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. We're going to do a quick little warm-up, get the body loose. You know, music isn't too loud. Kids asleep. So we're going to jog it out. Let's rotate those shoulders, small little circles. All right, so make sure you subscribe, share, like it, post it, all that good stuff. All right, pick it up, nice little jog, pick it up. Still keeping those arms moving, shoulders pumping. All right, let's go straight into butt kicks. All right, so if you get tired during any of the exercises, you know, take a quick little pause, catch your breath, and get right back into it. So jumping jacks. Nice and loose, right? So it's going to be 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. During the rest period, we're going to do a light little jog. All right, now jump up. All right, go ahead, grab your weights. I'm going to start with 5 pounders. Here we go. We're going to go jack and press. Pump it all the way up. We're going to use this first round as a quick little warm-up round. So I'm using 5 pound weights. Push it all the way to the top. All right, go ahead, rest. Remember, during the rest, we're going to jog in place. Get my little notepad that I had. All right, from here, we're gonna go jack curl. So you're gonna do a forward jack with a curl. I'll turn to the side so you can see. So you're just switching your legs forward and back, curling up and down. Let's go. Pump it up. And rest. It's a nice little jog. You can walk. Just don't sit down. Keep moving. All right, from here, we're going to go speed skaters to the side. So you're going to just jump to the side, punch down. Push it out, come on. And rest. So we'll do a nice little jog. All right, so from here we're gonna go uppercut. Squat and uppercut. Come on, punch it up. Almost there. All right, rest. Nice little jog. I'm sweating. I'm sweating. I'm getting warmed up, right? All right, so we're gonna bend over and floor punch. Keep that stomach in nice and tight. Punch it out as quickly as possible. Keep that back nice and tall, nice and straight. Punch it up. Core tight. I'm almost there. And rest. Jog it out. All right, so we're going to go down to one dumbbell and do diagonal swings. All right. So here we go. Make sure that core is nice and tight, stomach nice and tight. Flip to the next side. One side is always better than the other, right? Keep that core tight. And jog it out for the rest. All right, so for the next move, we're gonna bound forward and hop back. So jump. And shuffle back. All And rest, jog it out. All right, so we're gonna burpee, come up, punch two times. So here you go, burpee, two punches, burpee. And rest by jogging it out. Keep those legs moving. Deep breaths. Woo! All right. So we're going down on the ground with some mountain climbers. Push it out, push it out. Pump it out, almost there. Push it. And run, come on up. And jog it out. All right, we're gonna go to the ground and Russian twist. All right, so twist from side to side. Twist it, come on. Almost there, keep pushing it out. Twist it, twist it, twist it. Push it, push it. All right, go ahead, rest, water break. I'm gonna still sip on my tea. So green tea, no sugar. All right, so for this next round, you can change your weights by going up or sticking with what you have. I think we're gonna go to eights, see how those work out. All right. So if you're just jumping on, jump on, grab your dumbbells. We're doing a quick cardio this morning. Get the body moving. It's Monday. It's early, 5:45, halfway there. All right. So, 8-pounders. So we're gonna do the same moves all over again, starting back from the top. Grab your weights. Here we go, jack press. Remember, you're doing 40 seconds, so pace yourself. You can pump it out. Go hard if you want. 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. Come on. Almost there. All right, go ahead, rest. Jogging it out, walk around, whichever works for you. Just don't sit down. All right, so from here, we're gonna go jack curl, right? Front jack curls. All right, here we go. Come on, push it up. And rest. Walk it out, jog it out. These 8-pounders feel a little different now, right? If you went up in weight, even if you're using the same one, but this time your body's feeling it just a little more, right? Speed skater, still punch. All right? Floor punch. Come on. Punch it up, punch it up. Almost there. And jog it up. Keep it moving. Deep breath. So here we go. We're gonna squat, uppercut. Make sure you're punching all the way up. Check yourself. Reach those arms all the way up. Uppercut, come on. Push it. And jog it out, keep moving. Rest time, stay by the bell. All right, so we're gonna do bent over, floor punches, lean back, back straight, and punch it out. Keep that stomach nice and tight. Come on. Come on, push it out, push it out. Rest. Jog it out. Walk around. Keep moving. All right, so one dumbbell, and we're gonna move to diagonal swings, right? Here we go. Make sure that core is nice and tight. Arms is going all the way up and over the head. Just in your body. Go ahead, twist sides. Which side is your better side? I think my left side does a better job. Come on, almost there. out, walk it out, keep moving. All right, so here we go. We're gonna bound forward and hop back. So jump forward, hop back. Jump, shuffle back. I should say jump, shuffle back. Come on. And walk it out, jog it out. So burpee, two punches. Remember, you can always do your burpees by stepping back. So you're down, step back, and come up. Ha! Ready? Go. Come on. One, two punch. One, two. And rest, jog it out. All right, so we're going down to the ground, mountain climbers. We're gonna work. Woo! Here we go. And go. Stomach tight, knees to your chest, pace yourself. Almost there, push it out, push it out. We're going down to the ground, Russian twist. There we go, get on the ground. Woo! Grab your dumbbells for one and twist, side to side. Here we go, pick that leg up. Push it out, push it out. Almost there, almost there. Twist it, twist it, twist it. Push, push, push. Come on. And rest. Water break. Drink some water. Yes? We're coming back. Last round. Giving it all you got. Make sure my lace is tucked in. And don't go nowhere. All right, so last round. I'm going to grab for the 10 pounders. See how those work out. Sipping on my tea. It's like flavored water. There's no sugar, it's just a tea bag. All right, so here we go. Grab your weight, whether you want to stick with the same one or go up, go down. All right, jack press. I have my tens. Mercy, let's go. Press it out. Last round, push it. So for this round, we're doing five up top and then five floor exercise. Get those abs in real good. Push it, push it, come on. So we're gonna mix it up, mix it up. Push it all the way to the top, pump it out, and rest. Walk it off. All right, so down to the floor. All right, we're gonna mix it up, mountain climbers. So five up top, five down low, right? There we go, climb the mountain. Stomach in, knees to the chest, pump it out. Squat uppercuts, right? My arms, shoulders feeling it. Mountain climbers, here we go. Grab those weights. Squat uppercut. Check your form. Make sure you're pushing all the way through. Come on. Push through, come on. Come on. Woo! And rest, walk it out, shake it off. Woo! I'm gonna drop these. Give my arms a break. We're going down to the ground, Russian twist. All right, here we go, down on the ground, twist, side to side. Make sure you're leaning back just a little so you're uncomfortable and you're twisting. Pick those legs up. Come on. Leg up. Can't be in your comfort zone. And want some change, right? Push, push. Squeeze. Let's go. Pump it out. Woo! All the way, all the way, all the way. And rest. Come on up top. Walk it out. So we're gonna forward front jack with a curl, right? Almost there. Here we go. So jack it out and curl up. Come on, all the way. Woo! Almost there, push through. We're going down on the ground. Plank jacks with a shoulder tap. So two jacks, one, two tap. Here we go. Set it up, high plank. One, two, tap two times. Keep that stomach tight, right? It's so hard when you're tired to work on that form. Slow it down if you have to. Boom, stay by the bell. Here we go. Keep moving. We're back up top. We're gonna bound forward, hop back. All right? Here we go. Jump forward. Shuffle back. Get my way. Push. I love that bell, especially when I'm tired. Back on the ground with your dumbbells. All right. So we're gonna arms up, dumbbells up, sit up. If you can't sit up, you can crunch. Just get those shoulder blades off the ground. Come on, come on. Blow it out. Get up, walk it out. Move around. Get up off the ground. Keep moving. Keep moving. We're almost there. Last up top move. Last one, last one, last one. Burpee to a punch. Here we go. Burpee. Two punch. One, two. Come on. Push it, all you got. Push it. Come on, push through. Push through. Rest. Walk it out. We're going down to the ground. Last abs on the ground. Cross body jabs. All right. So you're down in the sit up. Dumbbells in hand. Get up. Punch it out. Try to make sure you're alternating sides as you're coming up with those punches. Punch two times while you're up there. Woo! Push through. push through. Woo! Stay by the bell. Cool down. Come on up. Let's walk it out. Great job. Rotate those shoulders. Because they're feeling it, right? My shoulders. Feeling it. I don't know about yours. My abs, not so much. Clap it up. Nice, easy, cool down. All right, remember to like it, share it, repost it, subscribe to my YouTube channel. The link is going to be right here for Facebook. If you're on YouTube, just click subscribe. Rotate to the front. Whew. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching, sharing it, liking it. Open up, open and close. Side step, come on. Pull that knee up as you go, come on. All right, grab on that leg. Stretch it out. The head switch sides. If you still did a great job, even if you had to stop a few times, that's fine. You push through, right? All right, bring it all the way up. Let's stretch it out, stretch it out. Switch sides. Bring it down. Boom, awesome job. 35 minutes on the dot, warm up, work, cool down. Great job. All right, make sure you subscribe, like, share, repost it. Thank you. Work.